Roflumilast is a selective phosphodiesterase 4 inhibitor indicated to decrease the risk of exacerbations in patients with severe chronic obstructive pulmonary disease, COPD, and to treat plaque psoriasis. In this video, let's find found. What is Roflumilast? What is Roflumilast used for? Contraindication. What are the side effects of taking Roflumilast? How does Roflumilast work? How to use Roflumilast? What is Roflumilast? Roflumilast, sold under the trade name Daxas among others, is a drug that acts as a selective, long-acting inhibitor of the enzyme phosphodiesterase 4. In June 2010, it was approved in the European Union for severe COPD associated with chronic bronchitis. In February 2011, it gained FDA approval in the United States for reducing COPD exacerbations. It is available as a generic medication. What is Roflumilast used for? Oral Roflumilast is indicated to reduce the risk of COPD exacerbations in patients with severe COPD associated with chronic bronchitis and a history of exacerbations. Topical Roflumilast is indicated to treat plaque psoriasis, including intertriginous areas, in patients 12 years of age and older. Contraindication. Contraindications of Roflumilast 250 micrograms and 500 micrograms, allergy to active ingredient Roflumilast or any excipients in the drug, moderate or higher hepatic impairment, child pew grade B or C. Side effects. Common 1 to 10% incidence, adverse effects include diarrhea, weight loss, nausea, headache, insomnia, decreased appetite, abdominal pain, rhinitis, sinusitis, urinary tract infection, depression. Pharmacodynamic. Roflumilast and its active metabolite, roflumilast N-oxide, increase cyclic adenosine 3-foot-5 monophosphate, CAMP, in affected cells by inhibiting PDE4. They are highly selective for PDE4 and are effectively inactive against PDEs 1, 2, 3, 5, and 7. Mechanism of action. Roflumilast is a phosphodiesterase 4, PDE4, inhibitor which appears to have potential anti-inflammatory and immunomodulatory effects in the pulmonary system. It is thought that the increased levels of intracellular cyclic AMP are responsible for the therapeutic actions of roflumilast. Half-life. Following oral administration, the plasma half-lives of roflumilast and roflumilast N-oxide are 17 hours and 30 hours, respectively. Dose. Chronic obstructive pulmonary disease. Indicated to reduce the risk of COPD exacerbations in patients with severe COPD associated with chronic bronchitis and a history of exacerbations. 500 micrograms POQ day. Starting treatment with 250 micrograms POQ day for 4 weeks and increasing to 500 micrograms Q day thereafter may reduce the rate of treatment discontinuation in some patients. Note, 250 micrograms per day is not the effective, therapeutic, dose. Safety advice. Roflumilast is a U.S. Food and Drug Administration Pregnancy Category C drug. It should not be used to treat acute bronchospasm. That's all the information about Roflumilast we collected. Thanks for listening. Do not forget to like, share, and subscribe for the HeInfo channel if you like this video, to update more health information.